This video is for 6th class exercise 1.2. First sum. Write each of the following in numerical form. Numbers lo rayalamma. Meeku akkada word form istharu. Meer numbers lo rayali. So first chudandi 60 crores 75 lakhs 92,502. सो नंबर्स रासेटप्पुडु फस्ट प्लेस वाल्यूस अनेवी मन की रावाली सो वन्स टेन्स हंड्रेड्स एंड नेक्स्ट थाउजेंड्स प्लेस थाउजेंड टेन थाउजेंड नेक्स्ट लैक्स लैक्स टेन लैक्स क्रोर्स टेन क्रोर्स सो अवर वर्ड फॉर्म इज 60 क्रोर्स सो 60 कामा 75 लैक्स 75 कामा 92,000 सो 92 अंडे इदंता थाउजेंड्स प्लेस अन्नमाट कामा 502 सो 502 इक्कड चूंडी 500 हंड्रेड्स प्लेस लो 5 वेसाम अंड टेन्स प्लेस लो एमी इव्वलेदु काबट्टी 0 पेट्टुकोवाली अंड वन्स प्लेस लो 2 अन्नारु काबट्टी 2 पेट्टाली So this is writing word form to numerical form. Next, 944 crores, 6,55,486. Actually, this number is 944 doesn't exist in crores because we have decimal system in Indian system as 2-2. Places okay so first write down the number 944 in crores place and then 6 lakhs 10 lakhs lo emi ledu kaapatti 0 pettamu so 6 lakhs place lo 6 vrasamu comma 55,000 thousands lo 55 and 486 so 86 here 86 so 400 place lo 4 80 8 emo tens place lo 6 emo ones place lo okay and next ikkada 944 anedi crores place lo undadu so crores 10 crores e untundi ikkada oka comma pettali so that means this number is 9 arabs 44 crores 6 lakhs 55,486 next one 10 crores 10,010 okay so here 10 crores crores place lo 2 places untayi so 10 crores vesesam comma lakhs untundi tarvata 2 places kaani ikkada lakhs ivvaledi number lo kaapatti akkada rendu zero lu pettukovali comma and thousands icharu 10,000s annaru kaapatti 10 rastamu comma and 10 annaru hundreds levu kaapatti akkada oka zero నెక్స్ట్ టెన్స్ ప్లేస్లో వన్ పెట్టాలి రాయాలి అండ్ వన్స్ లేవు కాబట్టి జీరో సో దిస్ ఈస్ 10 crores 10,010 నెక్స్ట్ సెకండ్ సమ్ ఇన్సర్ట్ కామాస్ ఇన్ ద కరెక్ట్ పొజిషన్స్ టు సెపరేట్ పీరియడ్స్ అండ్ రైట్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ నెంబర్స్ ఇన్ వర్డ్స్ సో దే డోంట్ గివ్ ఇన్ విచ్ నెంబర్ సిస్టమ్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ సో We usually take it as the Indian system, that means Indo-Arabic system. So that is our number is 5765750. First write down that number and insert commas. So in Indian system, we insert commas after 3 digits from last and then 2 digits, okay. If it is international system, we have to insert commas after every 3 digits from last. So, I put commas after 3 digits and 2 digits, 2 digits. And first read this number. So, what is this position? That means, what is the place value here? 5 crores, 76 lakhs, 57 thousands. 560 so this is the number and write this in word form 5 crores 76 lakhs 57,000 560 second one they gave the number as 705607 62, and write down that number, insert commas in Indian system. So from last, after 3 digits and then 2 digits and then 2 digits, and now read this number. So what is the position of 7 here? Crore position. So 7 crores 5,60,762. So write down in board form, 7,05,60,762. And then next one, 97256775 61. Okay, write that number and insert commas after 3 digits and then 2 digits from last. So what is the position of 9 place value? Okay, so its position is Arabs. 9 Arabs, 72 crores 56 lakhs 77,561. So write the same in word form. So 9 Arabs, 72 crores, 56 lakh, 77,561. Okay. And then third one, write the following in expanded form. So how can we write in expanded form? First, identify the places, place values, and then write the expand form. So here they gave 7,56,723. So first write the place values. So 7 is in lakh position. So 7 into 1 lakh means 5 zeros. Okay. Plus 5 into 10,000 means 4 zeros. And next 6 into 1,000, 3 zeros. Plus 7 into 100, 2 zeros. Plus 2 into 10, plus 3 into 1. That means we have to multiply the digit with the place values. And then we get 7 into lakh, 7 lakhs, plus 5 into 10,000, 50,000, plus 6 into 1,000, 6,000, plus 7 into 100, 700, plus 2 into 10, 20, plus 3 ones are 3. So this is expand form. Second one, see here, 6 is in the position. What is the position here? Here the position is crore position. So 6 into crore. Crore means how many zeros? 7 zeros. Plus 5 into lakh. You need not write the zero. Okay. So 5 into lakh. Plus 6 is in 10,000 position. So 6 into 10,000. 4 zeros. Plus 7 into 1,000. Plus 2 into 100. Plus 3 into 10, plus 4 into 1. And then multiply them with the place values. We get 6 crore plus 5 lakhs plus 60,000 plus 7,000 plus 200 plus 30 plus 4. And then see. So here 8 is in Arab's position. So how many zeros in Arab? So there are 9 zeros for Arab. So 8 into 1 Arab means this one, plus 5 into 10 crores. So how many zeros for 10 crores? For crore 7 zeros, for 10 crores 8 zeros. So plus 7 into 7 in which position? Lakhs position. So 7 into 5 zeros. That means 7 lakhs plus 5 into 10,000 plus 6 into 1,000 plus 7 into 100 plus 6 into 10 plus 2 into 1. Okay. So this is the expand form. Next, last sum, the fourth one. Determine the difference between the place value and face value of 6 in this number. But here we have two sixes here. So write both the differences for both sixes in different places. So first six is in which position? 10 lakhs position. So 6 place value is 6 into 10 lakhs. That is equal to 60 lakhs. And face value means, face value and the same digit process code. Then face value is 6 only. Place value and place value to multiply chase the number is called. So ekad face value chase 6. So minus cheyali ikkada difference means minus chestunna 10 loan 6 pote 4 here it is borrowing subtraction so 10 minus 6 is 4 and here we get 9 9 9 9 9 9 and 5 okay there is another 6 so it is in the thousands place so here the another 6 place value is 6 into 1000 that is equal to 6000 and its face value is 6 so if we subtract the difference we get 10 minus 6 is 4 here 9 9 and here 5 this is borrowing subtraction so students write this already we discuss in CW classroom but some students are very slow in writing so for those people I made this video. So write this one in CW as well as HW, ma.